people I love are dying. My parents. I didn't even get to say goodbye properly. The man I love. Loved. They tell me he's dead too. And I'm stuck out here. I can't even protect the people I care about. She saw Lysaire nod. It's hard. It's hard feeling helpless. It's hard when everything around you is dark, and you don't know the best way to tread. Anger flared up in Kate at that, because it touched far too close to everything that she felt. You don't know anything about me, she said. I wasn't claiming to, Lysaire said. She nodded to one of the buildings close by. Come inside, away from the rest of it. Tell me what it is you need. There are deaths to be commemorated out here. She made it sound so reasonable that Kate should do what she suggested that it was almost easier to go along with her than to stand there. She was just too numb to think of doing anything else. She followed Lysaire into the building, which had furniture that seemed to be made from onyx and bone, and shades that cut out the sunlight. Tell me about the people you've lost, Lysaire said. Kate wanted to. She wanted nothing more than to tell Lysaire all about her parents and all the others who had died in the days since she had left the House of the Unclaimed. She wanted to tell her about the ones who had died at her hands and the ones who had died in the wars she hadn't been able to stop. There had been her cousins, so many of the people of Ashton, the soldiers she had fought.